And so the people now who are very concerned about the environment are also the people who are the very privileged. Therefore, the people who are trying to survive in the world are largely people who are dependent upon the environment, and they are in small countries where their governments are also in control by first world governments. And so a third world governments are trying to survive, and they are trying to survive in a very privileged way in relation to their own population. Therefore, you get the conflict. The conflict is not between the economics and the environment, because we do have enough to sustain the world. What we don't have enough to sustain the privileges that people want to have.